find that fight. T1 forced into a no-win situation where they have to hard engage, but they don't have the tools to do it. The new era of the LCK has well and truly arrived, as it is Damwon standing above the rest once more.
T1 fall again in the semis, as they did in 2019. It's gonna have to be 6 years before Faker can try again to get a world title. But they put up a hell of a fight.
While T1 grew immensely, at the end of the day, it was not enough to stop Damwon from making their way to the finals. And while Faker will have another dance again, this was Khan's last.